Now, after 10 years touring the world, the acclaimed beatboxer SK Shlomo realized that they were getting sick. They became isolated and eventually suicidal.
Journey. This is a story that needs to be told. This is a story of hope. When we thought there was nothing left. When there was nothing. I've been waiting too long. This story is for all of us. I've been waiting too long. All of us who felt foreign, invisible, broken. True spirits, then you know that we came to connect, we came to elevate, to love. We begin.